Good afternoon, viewers. You watched VL News on Sunday, 31st December 2017 at 4 p.m. with me, Rahma Vivianita. VL News this time will preach news of traffic jam, which often becomes a major problem. There has been traffic jam in the province of East Java in Malang that caused by the holiday at the end of the year 2017. Well, we will connect with my colleague Yelvi Tri in Malang.
I'm in Malang. I wanna give you information about the traffic jam in Malang and the situation in Malang in this night. The situation in Malang not really traffic, but I wanna ask someone to give how to handle the traffic jam in Malang.
Untuk mengatasi macet di daerah Malang ini, paling tidak ada yang apa? Yang mengatur jalanan, biar kendaraan itu tidak bisa tidak menumpuk ya. Makanya di sini kurangnya minimnya pengatur jalan di pertigaan-pertigaan atau perempatan, makanya di sini mudah macet. Pertama ya, terus kedua itu atas kesadaran diri lah, kesadaran diri dari masyarakat tersebut, seperti menggunakan fasilitas umum,
like Gojek,
Grab, Uber. Terus yang ketiga itu kesadaran dan mengurangi menggunakan mobil pribadi. Dia bisa pakai motor lah kalau cuma dekat-dekat kan. Gak usah pakai mobil biar gak terlalu memenuhi jalanan yang sekarang semakin memadat. Okay.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you, sir. Okay. I think that's all the information about the situation in Malang. Okay. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
All right. Thanks to Yelvi Tri, who has reported the condition that happened in Malang. Viewers, this is VL News for today. You can follow the next development in VL News 1 hour ahead. I am Rahma Vivianita. Retreat. See you.